Pink's not like I'm ready to bend. I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10. Like Debbie, face all of the bodies is pretty. Damn, all of the bodies is bad. Girls, and we ain't playing tag. Red, but he spank me when I get bad. I'm in L.A., Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl. Pink Barbie dream house. The way Kim be killing shit, got me yelling out. Alright y'all, we are getting ready for the pink party. I'm gonna just record off my phone because I don't got time to be messing up my camera. But swimsuit from Shein. It's like a little knitted crochet outfit. Oh, I need to wipe my camera off. Then I got my pink sunglasses. Let me show y'all. I'm trying to make it downstairs because it's a lady doing body paint. All right, talk to y'all later.
But it's her prize, okay? Mm-hmm. You don't watch.
Eh? Oh, don't watch? Okay. Thank you. Okay. I'm supposed to be recording for YouTube, y'all. I forgot about y'all. She doing her big one for YouTube. Wait, is it gone? I can't see. Let me lift my glasses up. Let me check my Palm Pilot. It ain't gone. This view is so beautiful. I'm gonna go to the infinity pool tomorrow, or I don't know, but yeah. We at the swim up bar. Toasted. Me and school tow up already. They want to beat her. She want to beat me. No, you gotta do the extra stuff.
Give it to you. Happy birthday! Happy birthday! I'm here for it.
Say it again.
Happy birthday. Get into it. Have a blast.
Period. Y'all, I was so drunk last night, it don't make no sense. You are trying to be in my video, but I was so drunk last night. He's trying to talk while I'm recording, like, shut up. So drunk last night, it makes no sense. Like, I was throwing up. It was a mess. Like, I was so drunk. This is ridiculous. So we about to go to the pool, and last night, since I was so drunk, I wasn't able to get everybody theirs, but I'm just putting all the bags together, and then I got the pictures and stuff in here. Okay, so plans changed with the outfits and swimsuits, because, yeah, so I'm just doing a basic white swimsuit today, green cover-up. Still cute, though, but the reason the plans changed is because, they changed up the days of the parties, and then today was originally supposed to be boat day, but we gonna move that till tomorrow. So I had to, luckily I always bring extra clothes, so luckily I did, cause today like a neon party or something. So this time I have to give neon. Just about to head down to the pool and wait for the party to start. The party don't start until like 6:30, and it's only 12. Originally, they were trying to go down there at like 10. I'm like, baby, CT is hot.
Excuse me, can I get a paper towel? A little paper towel for a camera.
It's okay. No, it's okay. Paper towel. It's okay.
Hey, napkin.
You don't have to.
Can I get 9 shots of mango tequila?
Hey, can you put that little
couple.
To do tequila tasting and like a boat ride and just walk around downtown. So let me give y'all, why is it so dark in here today? Let me give y'all a quick OOTD. I really don't know where I got this outfit from. Tory Burch sandals, YSL. And I got like some jewelry from Amazon and whatnot.
The watch is from Amazon.
Oh no, my watch not from Amazon.
Happy birthday today.
Thank you.
Where you at? I'm over
there.
Hellman. The second one is vanilla and the last one is chocolate.
Chocolate?
Chocolate.
Yeah. Okay, yours right here. Can she get hers?
Okay.
Chocolate.
Andy, which one did you like?
What's the second one? What's this one? What's
yeah.
The second one?
Chocolate vanilla, is the last one.
Vanilla, the second one?
It's chocolate.
Yeah, this is mold.
Wait.
Guys, this is mold.
Yeah. That got me.
It's just floating around.
What's the white stuff in here?
No, this is a little chocolate.
Oh,
yes.
What's the second one, bro?
It's not mold.
What's the second one, bro?
Vanilla.
Oh, this is the chocolate one, yeah.
Which one is the
No, the middle is vanilla.
This one?
The first is almond.
Okay.
The second one is vanilla. And the last one is the chocolate. Almond, vanilla, and chocolate.
Yeah, this one's good.
They are good.
Good.
Oh, they're
good.
Give
me that meat. That food back.
Good. Can I get some more chocolate, chocolate?
No, this vanilla one's good, bro. You gotta get the vanilla one.
Ooh. That tastes really good. That's really good.
What's the last one?
What's the last one? That's the last one. No, that chocolate was good. Okay.
Chocolate was good. It's not bad.
Yes, it's good, I swear.
Y'all got some clear lip gloss. Can I have some?
Vanilla.
Vanilla.
I'm going crazy.
What you call?
I think I'm going to have
ice cream. Your waffles or pancakes?
Oh, no, I ain't bring it. I'm scared to drink this one.
Mm-hmm. Y'all got to go with the vanilla one.
I only got the stick, but then
hold on, this one I good.
Now I know the last one I said. What's this one?
The well. Añejo.
3 years in the barrel, yeah. 2 years.
Wait. You want to try one more?
I will. I'll try this one.
Uno?
Yeah.
For the fourth.
Look at her.
I'll try that too.
That baby do not play when it comes to liquor. Hey. Y'all, I've never recorded on a YouTube camera before.
How about this one, bro?
It's her birthday. Go ahead, señorita. Ooh, Betty Boo. Hey.
We are doing the clear boat to go see the Arch of Cabo.
Apunte con la mano abajo.
No look at the shark.
Cámara.
Shark.
Man, that's a crazy fish.
Pancho.
We got the sea lion.
The boat and the little downtown thing was fun. It was nice to get off the resort, but now we about to go back to the pool and just drink and vibe. I think we about to, ew, why my edge is white? I think we about to try to play volleyball.
Get high.
No.
Smoke a couple blunts.
Negative.
You know how we do.
Negative.
Psych. Psych, yeah. Arkansas.
Hi. Tequila. Let me see the bottle again. Oh.
Watch your hand.
I got on white shorts.
I said watch your hand. I'm not about to lay on you. My back just started hurting.
It is 4 in the morning. I did a horrible job at recording on my actual birthday, but we went to Jazz on the Rocks. It was really nice. We got to watch the sunset. Food wasn't that great. I would say the food was like a 6.5. But I had so much fun at Cabo. My family really had me have a time. I don't think I can say. And that's all I have, y'all. It's time to go home.